Create the places where you want your teleporter. I just use a normal brush for this tutorial. Now, create a funk teleporter and place it where you want to be teleported to. Last thing to do is to create a trigger from where you will teleport and link it to the funk teleporter. Select the trigger first.